Okay. Come on, give me a good solid start. I really like to get something. Not really, but I was hoping for something to buff this guy right off the hop. That's why I have those errors for the early lead, but we'll see what happens. I like that. Double knife juggler. We go slow and just put these out one at a time. Nasty. Nasty.
As you command.
I'm gonna get run over by Murlocs here. I got this coming up. Yeah, Murloc City. Wow, look at those Murlocs grow. So, we got lots of Murlocs. We need an AoE. Thank you. Top decking for the win. Let's grab a bit more. Throw that out next turn. And fourteen damage, and we left four or eight. Oh, never mind. I thought he would have done more. So the Hellfire, for sure. And let's move to the next one. Yeah, they're like slivers, eh? They are like slivers. Slivers was an annoying deck. Man, you had counters everywhere. Cool, that's a good one to get. Okay. There we go, we focus on that. I think I'm gonna put this guy down first. And then we can get this out and a couple of these. Okay. Nice. That was perfect. So, no nasty AoE, please. Okay, here's gonna get one of those. Wow. Luckily, I can kill it. But I can actually kill it with deal 4 damage to a minion. Or I could just kill it randomly with this if I bring these guys back and forth. If I bring that guy out of the shadows, let's bring this guy out of the shadows and let's return him to my hand.
Drink with me, friend.
Okay, and let's see who he deals 1 damage there. Wow, this is wicked. Okay, and we are going to throw this thing down. Again, 2 more damage out there somewhere. Okay. And then I think we absolutely need to kill this.
I thank you.
So, the one thing I need to do is I need to kill that. And this thing, I think, needs to go, and there we go. Throw that out. Hit him for two, personally. I should have did that earlier. Might have saved me from attacking, but that's good. Might even save me from hitting the thing. But let's hope he doesn't have any of the electrical lightning. He'll summon the totem and get... Ooh, charge, what are you taking down? Me? Down to three, eh? Oh no. Oh yes. Destroy all minions, no. Okay, deal two damage, plus two. So if we're gonna give this guy plus two. Okay, let me just think on this because I might want to kill something. 13, 14, 15, 16. I'm so close by dealing that. But I could draw a card. Or I could kill a minion after I attack. No, I can't kill one of mine. They're all too powerful.
I wonder.
Hmm.
The elements will destroy you.
Deal two damage. Okay, so we're gonna go out of the shadows. We are going to do this. I am gonna destroy that guy to kill these two after. Actually, I'm gonna do it now because it could be a cool card. And what is the cool card? A taunt? Not. Yeah, we can go that. 1-2 to him. 1-2, and then we go in. And we're shy by one. That's so close. That is so close. Come on. Taunt. All we have to do is cast a minion and he's dead. We got it. We got it. We got it. There we go. We just cast this and hopefully one thing will hit him. Bam. Bam. That was pretty good. That was a good game, guys. That's what I wanted. I wanted some real cool mechanics with this. We didn't get it the first few, but we got it that time. Nice. We got the draw power. We got all the... Yeah, that was fun.